Hey, this is Gary G with the Inland Valley News here at the Staples Center after the home debut for the Los Angeles Sparks against the Phoenix Mercury. The contest was won by the Mercury by a score of 74-69. It was a great performance by the Spark, only to fall short as they entered into the home stretch. The Mercury overtook them. Well, the leading scorer was Candace Parker for the Sparks with 23 points and 11 rebounds. Elena Beard added 18. For the Mercury, they were led by Diana Taurasi with 23 points. And then Candace Dupree with 18 points. Brittany Griner, the big center, she had 13 points and 10 rebounds for the Mercury. This is Gary G reporting at the Staples Center. Stay tuned for videos and interviews to follow.
Listen as your day unfolds, challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard. You gotta be tough. You gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool. You gotta be calm. You gotta stay together. All I know, all I know, love will save the day. Herald what your mother said. Read the books your father read. Trying to solve the puzzles in your own sweet time. Some may have more cash than you. Others take a different view. Trying to keep your head up to the sky.